as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Be seated, please.
Same.
the name of Jesus for the remission of sins, that he too may receive your Holy Spirit.
Going to the water, 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 going down in the water. Oh, I've been in the water, I've been washed clean. I've been down in the water, I've been washed clean. I've been in the water, I've been washed clean.
Thank you. Oh, great God, about Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. Oh, great God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, Lord, we come lifting you up, giving you the praise. Lord, we ask you now, Lord, to accept your servant, this sister, this brother into your family, Lord. Lord, we ask you to be with them, walk with them, Lord. Keep them as they go on their way, Lord. Keep them because they was obedient to your word. They came and be baptized for the remission of sin, Lord. We pray that you be with them in their walk, Lord. We know it ain't going to be easy. But, Lord, we pray that you strengthen them and give them the courage to keep going on. All in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you.
Heavenly Father, we ask that you receive Brother Douglas Lee Green into your family. And we baptize him in the name of Jesus for the remission of sin, that he too may receive your Holy Spirit.
Going in the water right now.
Thank you.
Brother Trayvon Sanko into your family. And we baptize him in the name of Jesus for the remission of sin, that he too may receive your Holy Spirit.
Born in the water right now.
Accept them into your covenant and into your family, O great God, and give them the strength to finish this walk. And let them know that this is only the beginning. And if some should fall, O great God, give them the presence of mind. Give them the presence of mind to understand it's not to fall, it is to getting up that count. So stay with them, O great God. Keep your hedges around.
In Jesus' name, I make this offer. Amen.
In my life,
hey.
sister Beatrice Red into your family. And we baptize her in the name of Jesus for the remission of sins, that she too may receive your Holy Spirit.
Going in the water right now. Going in the water.
Thank you.
God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, the God of Jacob, the great and merciful God, I want to offer these sisters, O great God, to you a living sacrifice. Accept them into your covenant and give them the strength and the understanding, O great God, that this walk is a walk that has to be complete. Give them the patience and give them to set the mindset to serve you at all times. If any should fall, O great God, let them understand that it's not the fall, it is the getting up that counts. Bless them, O God, and keep your hedges around. In Jesus' name, we make this offer. Amen.
Going in the water right now. Going in the water right now. Oh, I've been
Camille Edwards into your family. And we baptize her in the name of Jesus for the remission of sins, that she too may receive your Holy Spirit.
Going in the water right now.
Thank you.
Deborah Davis into your family. And we baptize her in the name of Jesus for the remission of sins, that she too may receive your Holy Spirit.
Going in the water.
Receive these sisters as living sacrifice, accept them into your cup, and let them understand, oh great God, that this is just like a marriage. If they should fall, help them up, oh great God, and let them understand that this walk is till you come or till they die.
Well.
And the end of this walk is great reward. So I ask you, oh great God, keep your heads as a rock and keep them covered. In Jesus' name, I ask this blessing. Amen.
Amen.
Oh,
awesome.